Our words are, hear me roar. But there are other words that should be remembered when crossing a lion of Casterly Rock. A Lannister always pays his debts. Tywin Lannister.
I am the king! I will punish you.
Any man who must say I am the king is no true king. I'll make sure you understand that when I've won your war for you.
Marjorie will dig her claws in, you will dig your claws in, and you'll fight over him like beasts until you rip him apart. I will burn our house to the ground before I let that happen. Who's that?
Jamie fucking Lannister.
I'm telling motherfuck!
Come on, boy. Come on.
Not have my honor questioned by an imp!
I'm not questioning your honor, Lord Janus. I'm denying its existence.
You're talking to a king!
Ah, and now I've struck a king. Did my hand fall from my wrist?
Which wise man said this?
I don't remember.
Are you trying to present your own statements as ancient wisdom?
Never do that. To you.
How many men have you killed, my lord?
I don't know.
50? 100? Countless.
Countless has a nice ring to it.
How many lives have you saved?
500,000. The population of King's Landing. Daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like the last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love. Mr. New Style with the fresh type of flow. Miss Icicle, my dick bicycle.
I'm the baddest alive.
When you hear them whispering Kingslayer behind your back, doesn't it bother you?
Of course it bothers me.
A lion doesn't concern himself with the opinions of a sheep.
I wish Father were here.
I would love to see the look on his face when he realizes his two sons are about to die defending Winterfell.
That would be something to see.
I remember the first time we were here. First time I saw this hall. You were a golden lion. I was a drunken whoremonger.
It was all so simple. It wasn't so simple. I was sleeping with my sister, and you had one friend in the world who was sleeping with his sister.
I was speaking in relative terms.
Did you miss it? course I miss it. Well, my golden lion days are done, but whoremongering is still an option for you.
It's not. Things would be easier if it were.
The perils of self-betterment.
I thought you preferred blondes.
Have you nothing to say in your defense?
Nothing but this.
I did not do it. I did not kill Joffrey, but I wish that I had. Watching your vicious bastard die gave me more relief than 1,000 lying whores. I wish I was the monster you think I am. I wish I had enough poison for the whole pack of you. I would gladly give my life to watch you all swallow it.
Demeron! The Marin, escort the prisoner back to his cell.
I will not give my life for Joffrey's murder, and I know I'll get no justice here, so I will let the gods decide my fate. I demand a trial by combat.
We didn't know you were coming
because you didn't set a proper perimeter. You just allowed 8,000 men to approach unchallenged. Have Lord Edmure bathed and fed.
Whoa. Well,
Edmure is a prisoner of House Frey.
Only a fool makes threats he's not prepared to carry out. Well, let's say I threatened to hit you unless you shut your mouth. But you kept talking. What do you think I'd do?
I don't give a rap.
I'm here by the king's command to take back this castle. Have him bathed and fed. Unless you'd like to take his place.
Apologies for Jaime. Do as he says.
The siege is now under my command. The next time the Blackfish looks out from those ramparts, he'll see an army at its gates, not whatever this is.
Those are our siege shows.
As I said, siege is under my command.
I heard a disgusting lie about Uncle Jamie. And you?
Our enemies will say anything to weaken your claim to the throne.
It's not a claim. The throne is mine.
Of course it is. No one believes this foul gossip.
Someone believes it. Father had other children. Besides me and Tom and Emma Sally.
What are you asking?
I'm asking if he fucked other women when he grew tired of you. How many bastards does he have running? What you just did is punishable by death. You'll never do it again. Never.
Then you'll be fucking your own bride with a wooden cock.
What did you say?
It's too close to you.
defense of this city. While you held court in the ruins of Harrenhal. I led the foray when the enemies were at the gate, while your grandson, the king, quivered in fear behind the walls. I bled in the mud for our family. And as my reward, I was trundled off to some dark little cell. What do I want? A little bloody gratitude would be a start.
Jugglers and singers require applause. You are a Lannister. Do you think I demanded a garland of roses every time I suffered a wound on the battlefield?
Now, I have 7 kingdoms to look after, and 3 of them are in open rebellion. So, tell me what you want.
I want what is mine by right. Jaime is your eldest son, heir to your lands and titles. But he is a king's guard, forbidden from marriage or inheritance. The day Jaime put on the white cloak, he gave up his claim to Casterly Rock. I am your son and lawful heir.
You want Casterly Rock?
It is mine by right.
We'll find you accommodations more suited to your name. And as a reward for your accomplishments during the Battle of Blackwater Bay. And when the time is right, you will be given a position fit for your talents, so that you can serve your family and protect our legacy. And if you serve faithfully, you will be rewarded with a suitable wife. And I would let myself be consumed by maggots before mocking the family name and making you heir to Casterly Rock.
Why?
Why? You ask that? You who killed your mother to come into the world?
You are an ill-made, spiteful little creature, full of envy, lust, and low cunning. Men's laws give you the right to bear my name and display my colors, since I cannot prove that you are not mine. And to teach me humility, the gods have condemned me to watch you waddle about wearing that proud lion that was my father's sigil and his father's before him. But neither gods nor men will ever compel me to let you turn Casterly Rock into your whorehouse. Go now. Speak no more of your rights to Casterly Rock. Go.
Now, one more thing. The next 4 I cut in your bed, I'll hang.